She said,
I haven't finished my drink, Miss Lady.
Hold, time out.
You finished it. Go up there. We go to an S&M restaurant, and I've been telling Michael what to do the whole entire time. I've been sarcastic, I've been mean, I've been pushing him around, and obviously that's what he likes.
I felt like Michael and I were alone on this date, but Candy was just kind of tagging along, getting in the way, complaining.
Woo! I think, I spanked Michael the hardest, and you know what? He enjoyed me touching him every single moment.